Hi everyone, Nikki here, Smith161. Just to say I'm filming with my Nikon camera today, so I'm also getting the heat gun warmed up. Let me just make sure I'm coming a bit closer. Yeah, I've been having trouble with getting my camera to do the right angle, and it's just been playing up with uploading, and it's just been temperamental. So I've come back to my original Nikon camera, so I hope the angle and everything's okay. So for this week's playing with my stash, I think I'm on week four. It's either week three or four. Anyway, it'd be in the description. I thought I'd play with my die cuts and buttons and washi tapes, and I've used Stamping Up candy box die. I don't think you can get it anymore, so I've cut out three, and I've got some ribbon and stuff like that. So yeah, I thought I'd make some little boxes because I'm slowly putting stuff into a box for a giveaway. So when I finish the 100 thing challenge, where's my, right underneath my nose. Yeah, when I finish the 100 thing challenge, I am going to be doing a giveaway, and some of it will have some of the things I have made. Where did that come from? Just found a random clip. Charlie's had me up and down like a yo-yo today. He's been really needy today, so it's just affecting me. So I thought I'd have a little giveaway when I've got the 100 thing challenge done, and has some of the things I've made in it, and there'll be some other little things. Not everything will be brand new, because I'm obviously trying not to spend, but yeah, so I thought a little thing of things I've made and some things from my stash. Like, I've got a load of buttons, so I'll be sharing them, and other little things like from my hunky-dory kit and stuff. So it's been a while since I've made these boxes, so I've got to try and remember how to do it. And this green card's quite thick. So and obviously push enough weight. I suppose I could use wet glue, but oh, that would, I would just be a mess with it. And I'm apprehensive of using my heat gun. I haven't used it, oh my god, for ages. So knowing my luck, yeah, I think this card might be too heavy. Come on. That's it. There we go. Talk to you nicely, now play ball. Yeah, this card might be a bit thick for it. Yeah, I think it's too thick, but let's just try. I don't like to give up, because you're just meant to do it, and it's meant to twist, but aha, we got there. And now twist your what's it. Oh dear, I won't be beaten. I will not be beaten. Hello, sausage. That's not to you lot. You lot aren't sausages. It's my little boy. He's my little sausage. Okay. Well, that's not quite how it's meant to be, because it's meant a twist. But I'll keep this for somebody that won't mind too much. I might be able to twist it better once I've done the other end. Okay, I'm going to give up on this one. Because it's just... No, I'm not going to give up. Yes, come on. Aha. Yeah, don't use thick card if you're making a... Gotcha. So it's twisted, not quite as well as it should, but it has twisted. I'll put this to one side. No, I'm going to give up on that. Okay, that is going in the bin. Let's try the flatter card. Sorry about that. Oh, I didn't score this one. I thought I'd prep myself a bit. Right. I can't see the score lines. Yeah, these boxes, great idea, Nick. Okay, I can see that one. Oh, I can smell the heat gun warming up. And, sorry, I have to keep lifting it up to see. Let's just make sure I'm filming, because that would be my look. Yes, we are. And also, it's easier for me to do editing with this. And then we've got one here. I'm not doing a very good... Oh no, my card's ripped. Yeah, you sort of need a weight in between the two. So, and then we need to fold these. Crumbs, I can't see at all on this card. Let me just put my light on, see if that'll help. Oh, that's helped a little bit. Sorry if that's now got too bright for everyone. Yeah, I've got a very needy dog. He's a lovely dog, but he's so needy today. I don't know why. He was with me all day yesterday, and yeah, he's just... I think he's telling me it's snack time, but he's not having a snack yet. He can wait until I want to eat. It's not like he's going to waste away. He's had his breakfast and everything. He's just a piggy. Right, okay. And then my fold. So you've got the folds here. I'm not going to try and tell anybody how to make one of these. It's definitely not a tutorial. But no, I know one thing, don't use thick card. That was like a 200 GSM, that other one, so. I thought I'd give it a go, but maybe I shouldn't have given it a go on camera. Okay, so that goes that way. Right, tape again. I didn't fold that very straight. Doing very well here. Hopefully it'll improve. But yeah, I'm just trying to make different things, and I will be knocking this off the 100 thing challenge. So I'll put it under one thing rather than several, because it's all under... don't do that. Why are you playing up on me? I don't like it. You're playing up on me, Mummy. Sorry, yeah, me and my humour. If these boxes don't work, I'm going to scream. I normally can do them, but like I said, I haven't done them for ages. I've done them for like quite a few Christmas gifts and stuff like that. Like put little, sorry, I'm gruffing. Why won't you play ball? Right. Well, that's gone really weird, that one. Can I undo it? Yeah, sorry, I just don't know what's going on here. It's, I think maybe I've folded it over too far. I don't know. I won't be doing these boxes again on video, that's for sure. So that's going to line up with that. Okay, this is going to be a wonky box. Yeah, these won't be given away unless I do them a lot better. Right, okay. Oh, God. Oh, my God, what is going on here? Right, I'm going to undo it again, and I'm going to fold again. Charlie, don't... Oh, it's because I've done it on the wrong end. Oh, you Wally. Have I done it on the wrong end? Let's have a look at the other one. No, I have done it on the right end. I just don't know why it's wanting to... up on me. Okay, I'm going to switch off for a bit because I'm sure you're sick of me trying and ask. Okay, I got it sorted. I was stuck on the wrong end, so the paper's ripped a bit, but it looks distressed. So yeah, I managed to twist the corners, and I remembered why I'm having a bit of trouble with the weight of paper. The last time I did it, I used scrapbooking paper, which was a little bit thicker. So I'm going to use some ribbon to put round here. Yes, let's do that. Yeah, so let's just put some tape on. Yeah, so I've realised that, and I haven't got any of that sort of paperweight, so if I make these boxes again on camera, I will use different paperweight. It's come out okay. I think it's quite cute. It's just a little bit more fragile. Yeah, I couldn't work it out, and I was just struggling, so I thought it was just better to come off camera. So let's put this tape here. And wrap. Crumbs, what is it with me today? And we'll just get my ribbon scissors. And, okay, a bit more tape. And I haven't done this one straight. I can't do straight for toffee at the moment. Actually, I'm going to use the hot glue for that, I think. Without burning myself. Get off. I like hot glue because it's quick, but it's almost panicky of burning myself. Where's something? Let's use this. And then let's just cut that bit off. Don't want that. Right, and then just to cover up this, I've got these flowers I got from the craft box when I used to subscribe to them. I'm hoping to subscribe to them again somewhere. They've gone quarterly with their boxes, so that'd be a little bit better. So I've got one little box. Let's try and do this other one. Let's move some stuff. Okay, score there. Third time lucky for getting it better, let's hope. And that's a score there. And then this is the end that folds. Don't rip. I said don't rip. Yes. Yeah, the score line for this isn't very great. I have made a couple of cards and stuff. If you're really hungry, Misty, you go and eat your biscuits. Oh, you found your oxtail treat thing. I used to like oxtail soup, but then they start to put carrots in it, and I don't do veg, fruit or salad. Yeah, I'm a fussy eater. I eat well of what I like, I'm just fussy. And you're playing up now, aren't you? Little what's it? I could get very rude. I don't want to swear on my YouTube. Try not to. I think the worst I normally say is sausage or old Christmas. Right, I'm just going to make sure I'm filming again. Yes, we are. Sorry if I keep wobbling me. It's a lovely sunny day, but it's a bit chilly. You would need a gilet or a lightweight jacket on. Right. Let's bring you here. I folded that over too much, I think. Let's come back a little bit. Let's just come back a bit. Oh, and I haven't scored these lines. Oh, I really am hopeless today. I'm looking forward to tomorrow because both my parents are coming over and Dad's going to cut the garden and sort the drain out because one of my drains is blocked. So when I let water out the bath, it just runs down the slope, which isn't drastic. Not like it's making a mess indoors, but it'd be nice for it to go where it's meant to go. because Charlie thinks it's great in the garden with all this water. Oh, and today I gave him a bath, and some little boy can now jump in the bath. Luckily he didn't hurt himself or anything, but yeah, it was like, I was getting his bath ready and I put the water in and I put a towel in the bath. So, just so he doesn't slip too much. And yeah, next thing I know, plop, he's in the bath. Why won't you blinking do what I want? Right, you're scored. That's why. Yeah, so I was like, oh my god, my dog can jump in the bath. I think I've got another wonky box here. I wanted one of these boxes to go in the giveaway, but I will make another one off camera. I was going to put some buttons in it. Okay, we won't be doing that. Let's just give up with that. Okay, so we just have one box. Let's go to the flowers. Oh dear, sorry. So yeah, just one box. Oh dear. Yeah, so I've just had fun with my die cuts. And this is a Timmy Holtz one. Normally, the reason I'm using hot glue gun is just so I'm not on camera too long. I need something to poke that in again because that is blinking hot. I know that's squidging out. Oh, where did that go? I don't know what I'm doing. Really professional. Oh, actually, I'm going to just... Oh, no, I don't want the red one in there. I was going to use a button on there, but let's use these flowers up. Let's just put a great big flower in the middle of this box. I've hardly got any left, actually. That's good, because I'm using stuff up. So you couldn't see the flower I put under there anyway, so that's one flower. Oh, that's worn me out doing that box. Blob of glue. Must learn to practice stuff first. But I've got one little box. I don't think it's that bad. I'll still give it away, I think. It's the thought that counts. And then we've got this little one. I do like that with that flower on. I have to remember that more often. And I'm going to have a button on this one because I'm trying to use my buttons up. I don't think I'm going to live long enough to use the stash of buttons I've got up. Oh, that's now stuck to that. Right, so another little flower. Yeah, I did prep these a little bit beforehand. But I'm going to use the red flower on there, so I won't use that. That can get used for something else. So I hope you're all having a nice Saturday and you've got some sunshine as well. Even when it's cold, I think just having the sun out just makes a big difference. Oops. And then let's use this last red flower up. And we'll just pop that there. So we've got another flower. And then the last one. And then I've got some tags I'll do. And then I will leave you all in peace. Yeah, I cut some tags out as well. That's going to go there. Yeah, so I used a mixture of cardstock for these flowers. Just trying to keep on top of everything, scraps and stuff. Could you go over there, please? Thank you. So if you're taking part in the 100 Thing Challenge, how are you getting on. I think I'm up to number... I'll have a look when I write it down. I think I'm up to number 10 or something like that. So I've got another little flower. And then, let me move this out of the way because I'm not going to be using it. Let's unplug my glue gun. I'll be back in a second. I'm just going to have a little tidy up and then I'll be back. Okay, so I'm back. I know this will be in bits, but it'll all be in one video. So Charlie was pestering me, telling me he should have a snack. And in the end, I thought, actually, I'm a bit hungry myself. So I got on and had some lunch. So I'm just going to write this down before I forget. So this will be item 11. So I'm going to say playing with die cuts, box, flowers and tags. Right, so yeah, getting there slowly. Right, let's put that away. Yeah, so I die, let me just make sure I'm in frame because that would be my luck now. It's just coming a bit. That's better. Yeah, so I did these, cut these tags out. And I like to, they're only small, so I like to decorate them and then use them as an embellishment in something. So I've got some of my washi tape here and I've got some, sorry for the Velcro sound. So my arm will be going back and forth. Yeah, so I've got some washi tape and I thought, yeah, let's get on and use this. And this storage is a Totally Tiffany one. I think it's the Shelly bag. I really like it. I hope to get some more somewhere. So I thought I would just add some... going very straight here. I can't do straight at all. As you can tell with that box, I was wonky. So I thought I'll just cover them with some washi tape. Because I love washi, but I know all of us are like, just don't get on and use it. So let's just fold that over. And I'm just going to fold this round the back. I could trim it, but I don't want to. And like I said, I stick them flat onto things. I mean, you could use it on a top or on a card. So yeah, just gives a decoration. And then I've got these Kaiser Craft sticker book. It's Lily and Moss. I've had it quite a while and I thought I really want to try and use up some of the stickers on here. So yeah, just keep them flat. I mean, I can add more later on, but just something simple. And if I want to send it out in Happy Mail, it's not anything too bulky. So I won't do them all on here. Let's not do all pink. Let's get a different colour. Let's do a purpley one. And I've got these grey ones. And we'll do a bluey one. So I'll do a few with you because I'm sure you're sick of me now. Let's just add this washi. Some of this washi is not sticking that well. I can't remember. I know the make of it, but I can't remember it to say. Yeah, some of it's not overly sticky. But something else I want to do, someone, is actually cover some card with washi tape and then die cut it. Actually, I think I am going to trim these. I know I didn't on that one, but I think I'm going to. So where's my scissors that I used for sticky? And no, I'm not going to keep these bits. So yeah, I have wasted a bit of washi. Never mind. I think after this, I think I'm going to have 40 winks because my brain is just getting a bit mushy. A bit brain foggy at the moment. Yeah, little boy had me up at, what time did he have me up today? 5:45, but I put him back to bed. And he wasn't too bad. Let's have a word on here. Let's have the word blessed. And let's see if we can find a little sticker to go with it. Oh look, butterfly. Can't beat a butterfly.
And then we've got that one.
Let's do a bluey one. What colour ribbon shall I have for bluey? Oops, let's use this floral one. Let's try not to waste too much tape this time. It's just easier to put it down like this. So I know I'm wasting a little bit, but I can cope. Actually, no, I'm going to go back and wrap it round because it gives a little something on the back. I can change my mind, and plus it's easier. Yeah, yeah. Then I've got a little something on the back. Right, so it's fine. I don't really want to use words on here, so I've got a flower. Let's pop that there. And then we've got these dinky ones, Dinky Winky. Let's just put that there. Yeah, so apologies for my disaster with that box, but yeah, I just couldn't get on with it. Like I said, normally use scrapbook paper for it, so I'll have to use thicker paper. I think actually what I've used on this tag might be better. So then we've got this floral one. So I will try and remember to take a picture of all of this and upload it onto my Instagram, because I'm terrible for forgetting about that. I look at stuff, but I forget to upload. So let's have some gold washi on here. Yeah, sorry for the rattling. Like I said before, for some reason this rattles. I could take the feet off it, but I don't really want to, because it's nice having it not totally flat. Yeah, so I want to get some more of those washi bags, and then I can have it sorted by colour, because knowing me, I will buy more washi somewhere. I've just had an order of... it's all right, I haven't broken the craft ban. Oh, that's so slippery in my hands. Of some glues, because I'm running low on my glues. And I thought, I cannot believe how expensive just buying some glues are. Alright, so let's have these little banners. Oops, let's have one like there. And have this one. But what I would like is by the time I finish the 100 thing challenge, just go, oh, I've used a total, come on, brain. I've used a good amount of stuff up. And then I've put, I'm ready for this on that one. I might have to put extra glue on it because it's going on top of something else. I've done that one. Let's do this grey one. And like I said, I will leave you in peace. Let's have this burly one. I like this thicker washi. Yeah, so I managed to get my dad's birthday card made, because his birthday's... sorry about that. Batteries need to change him. Yeah, I was saying it's my dad's birthday, the 6th of May, so I got his birthday card done, because I thought it doesn't take long before that's around. And then I've got a friend's birthday the end of May, so I've made her card. So I feel like I'm doing quite well getting on top of it, because I used to have quite a stash of like cards for my own use, and then I gave a load to charity, so I need to get back on top of it. Right, what shall we put on here? Have I got any small birds? I don't think I have. I think my birds are quite big. Let's put Be Amazing Today. Let's put that on there. And then I think I've got snow. Oh, I like that. I'm going to put that on there. I'm going to put that there. Just so there's something there. And just trim that little bit off. And that little bit. Right, so I'm going to put this over here. So we've done the tags. And then we did my wonky box, but I think it's turned out okay. I think putting the flower on there is okay. So we've got the wonky box. And then water, and then we've got my flowers. So that is me done for this week's playing with my stash. I hope you enjoyed. I know the box was a bit of a disaster. Hopefully next week won't be so bad. I hope to do these playing with my stash videos either Friday, Saturday or Sunday, because those are days normally that I know something won't be going on. So yeah, I hope to do this like near the end of each week. I'm really enjoying it. Like I said, I think this is week 4, and it's getting me to really think outside the box. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you all soon. If you like my videos, give them a thumbs up. If you're not already subscribed, please do. I do 2 to 3 videos a week, sometimes more. If you're not already subscribed, please do so. I always subscribe back to people. And I'll see you all soon. So take care. Bye.